Easy to drive, easy to park, beautiful, fashionable looking car. Just my kind of car.
Yeah, I bought my own first car. It wasn't gifted by my father or anyone. And I'd like to say that money can't buy everything, but it can buy most of it. And being an independent girl, I always put my work as a priority, because you know, I don't give in to all that philosophical talks that you know, money is nothing and it's the real thing in life. But it's because of money that today I could give a very comfortable life for my parents. I could afford a very secure future for myself, and I could actually support causes that I really believe in. It's all because of the you know, because of my work and things that I could earn in my life.